Weather this morning. We're dry and comfortable north of I-10, but you're feeling more humidity along the coast, and that's going to be part of our Friday afternoon. You're going to feel more humidity here in town. Notice that we do have a chance of rain. Widely scattered showers possible this afternoon, again, mainly for our west counties and south of I-10 because the sea breeze front. And with that rain chance of 20%, many of you will just be dealing with the heat and humidity. Temperatures in the mid-90s will feel more like 100 to 101 degrees. Here's a look at the tropics. We have Tropical Depression 14 and also 13. Looks like we're just now getting the new advisory. Notice that we have the 7 a.m. advisory for 14, but still waiting on the update coming in from the National Hurricane Center. So again, this is brand new information. I'm seeing it right with you. So this is the update. They have really shrunken the cone for what we are expecting from Tropical Depression 14, but not seeing that decrease for the actual landfall. So again, the larger you see the cone, the more uncertainty there is, and there's still uncertainty for where we are expecting landfall and how strong the storm system will be. Coming up next, I'm going to dive into all these details that are just now coming in from the Hurricane Center. I'll be back with what they said.
Okay, Britta, we'll see you then. Thank you. The Rockets are on